Thanks for staying with us. There's a new business in Warner Robins that's the first of its kind in Middle Georgia. 41 NBC's Skylar Henry is live from the Lazy Dog Growler in Warner Robins to tell us exactly what a growler is. Hey, Skylar.
And Andrew, if you had no idea what a growler was, don't worry about it, because I didn't know what it was either. But guess what? I'm here at the Lazy Dog Growler in Warner Robins, and I spoke with the owners, and they told me that they just want to share their love of craft beer with all of Middle Georgia.
Nestled in a small plaza in Warner Robins sits the Lazy Dog Growler.
You're going to find that the craft beer industry is actually exploding right now.
Jeff and Beth Cresson own the one-of-a-kind store in Middle Georgia. So what is a growler exactly?
The growler bottle of today is nothing more than a amber-colored bottle that protects the beer from ultraviolet rays.
Jeff is an Air Force Reserve officer at Robins Air Force Base and recently relocated from Ohio. Wherever he's been stationed, he's had a business. And the 28-year veteran and his family wanted to bring something new to Middle Georgia.
Customers that live down here can take the growler bottle off the shelf or bring in their own growler bottles if they already have one.
The new business is not a bar. There are ciders and fresh sodas that even the kids can enjoy. It's a fill station where customers can bring their own growlers in and try different types of craft beer.
The beer that we currently have on tap today will not be the same that we have on tap a week from now. It keeps it interesting and it allows them to try things that they can't get anywhere else.
The name comes from Beth Cresson's love for dogs. She's been a breeder for 8 years and she's excited for something different.
It's fun for us to have a business again. You know, we had businesses up in Ohio and we've been down here for about a year, and it's nice to see our family involved in it.
The duo is hoping to impact the community one growler at a time.
We're passionate about the beer industry and craft beer in particular. What we're trying to do is educate people that there are far greater choices than they're used to seeing in the mainstream beer choice selection.
Now, today was the first day that the Lazy Dog Growler opened up its doors, and both Crescents told me that they've seen a lot of foot traffic from people who are just generally interested in what it is. They've come in and had samples and things like that. Now, the grand opening for the Lazy Dog Growler is this weekend from Friday to Sunday. There'll be people from the Macon Brewery here, and there'll also be a beer class, and that'll teach you how to do or the difference between drafts and lagers and what beers are good and what season and things like that. So if you're not doing anything this weekend, this is definitely something that you might want to put on your list. But for now, reporting live in Warner Robins, Skylar Henry, 41 NBC News.